Welcome to this step-by-step tutorial on how to create dashboards in Oracle Planning and Budgeting Cloud. You can build interactive dashboards for rich data visualizations using real-time data. View the current status for performance metrics and KPIs to determine if you're on target today. Or display charts and analysis to set targets for tomorrow. I'll create dashboards that display charts and forms related to revenue. I'll start with a product revenue forecast dashboard. Open Dashboards and click Create. Dashboards are edited in Designer mode. Enter the dashboard name in this text box. On the left is a design palette. On the right is the canvas. You drag and drop objects from the palette to the canvas. You can modify dashboard properties using settings. You can use the name as the title of the dashboard. Deselect if you want to customize the title. Display or hide borders and POVs. Select a fixed or flexible layout. Make sure to click Save while working on your dashboard. Let's take a closer look at the design palette and start adding objects to the canvas. You can design dashboards using forms, charts, text, and URLs. Navigate to Forms folders or search for forms by name. The Product Revenue Forecast dashboard contains the following forms: Revenue Forecast-Revenue Assumptions, Revenue Trends Forecast, and Gross Margin Forecast. For all dashboard object types, you can modify settings and view the full version by maximizing it. Remove an object by clicking its delete icon. For forms, you can perform tasks using the Actions menu, save and refresh data. And, depending on the form design, you can select the POV for the data displayed. Based on our example, Revenue Forecast-Revenue Assumptions is displayed as a form. Revenue Trends Forecast and Gross Margin Forecast are displayed as charts. You can add charts from the Chart Types tab. When first added, the chart displays sample data. You then associate it with a form as its data source. You can add linked forms and charts. Updating the data in the form also updates the data in the chart. You can also add charts using forms. In the form settings, change the chart type and display settings. You can set axis values on the axis tab. Based on our example, revenue trend forecast is displayed as a line chart, while gross margin forecast is displayed as a bar graph. In addition to forms and charts, you can add other artifacts such as text and website snippets. I'll remove the objects not included in our dashboard. Optionally, you can manage business rules that you run within the dashboard. Undo your last changes by clicking Reset. Update data by clicking Refresh. Now, let's take a look at the dashboard in runtime mode. This is what the dashboard user will see. If you need to make changes, return to Designer mode. Next, I'll quickly create the Revenue Overview dashboard. This dashboard contains four charts based on the following forms: Revenue Info, Revenue Summary, Revenue by Category, and Product Revenue Analysis. Revenue Info is displayed as a tile type chart. Tile type charts are sometimes called performance tiles. Tile charts let you select specific values from the cube to display. You can set the name, size, and other display information for tile charts. In addition to using a form as a data source, you can directly enter a cell intersection that provides a value for a tile. You can have up to 6 tiles across and 4 rows down in a dashboard and give them a title. Revenue Summary is displayed as a column type chart. You can set the name, size, orientation, background color, and legend information for most charts. You can also display the chart as a 3D graph. Revenue by Category is displayed as a bar graph. Product Revenue Analysis is displayed as a donut type chart. I'll save and close my dashboard. From the Dashboards page, click the dashboard name to display it in runtime mode. For each dashboard, you can perform the following tasks using the Actions menu: Edit, Rename, Copy, Delete, Set as Default, and Assign Permissions. In this tutorial, you saw how to create dashboards in Oracle Planning and Budgeting Cloud. To learn more, visit cloud.oracle.com.